Have you made Jesus Christ the Lord of your life?
Yes, I have. Yes, I have. September 6, 1975, yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
And filled with the Holy Spirit.
Yes, yes, I am filled with the Holy Spirit.
Yeah. And now we're going to fulfill all that righteousness. Now, according to the Word of God, Jesus said, as you go, baptize them in the name of the Father, the Son, and in the Holy Spirit. We see it in the book Acts. They said, we baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And so, in agreement with your faith confession. Can I have you put your hands across yourself like that?
I confess that I love Jesus. My God is my Father, and I have the Holy Spirit. This is like the most important day of my life.
This is the most important day of my life.
When I met Jesus, that was important. That was the most important day, but this is what I wanted to do. And I didn't do it because of my dad.
Are you videotaping now?
Everybody got baptized in the rifle river, but I abstained because I didn't want to upset my dad.
Yes.
But my father is going to be so happy for me. My real father in heaven. So I'm excited, yes. I want to be baptized.
All right. In agreement with your faith? Go ahead. However you want to cover your nose, put your hands up on your chest like this. That way we can touch your nose. Ready? I'm going to baptize you now in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Yes, because I wanted to. Yes, amen.